think obviously is God, you feel me? Without him, none of this would be possible. I gotta thank my teammates, our coaching staff, managers, strip coach. Hey, don't forget that boy Book Night. How about that boy Book Night? Star next year, don't worry about it. But honestly, I don't really know what to say. There's a lot of emotions today. Don't say that too soon. But honestly, you know, I know it's been a crazy 4 years for me personally, for my teammate Al, for Mo. You feel me? We've been through a lot. I know he's not really expecting this, but I gotta thank that man, Danny Hurley, man. Danny Hurley, my child. Yeah. It was brutal. We had some brutal times together. But, you know, that man, you know, he came in here with a plan on a mission. You know, he understood the job and task. We had a great coaching staff, you know, we had a lot of ups and downs through these past 2 years, but what we did this year was special. We're not done yet, though. Don't get that twisted. For the fans, thank you guys for all the support, you know, from the hard times to the great times we had some up and down times together. But I appreciate it, we appreciate it. You know, we couldn't get these wins without you guys. You guys are one of the best fan base in college basketball. And I know I'm gonna see everybody up there next year when I'm watching my boys back in the Big East taking over. Came out to support us. I appreciate y'all. Sniper out.